Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to introduce you my new gadget in the kitchen, Magic Chef Air Fryer. And yes, air fryer is very much similar to conventional oven, and the main motto is to cook lots of foods, desserts, deep fried foods without using oil. So firstly, let's get into the video and unbox this. So getting into the details, along with this air fryer, we have a product guide and also free recipe book. This product guide not only gives information about the product, but also contains a warranty card in it for 1 year. They also gave us time and temperature information for various commonly used food items such as potato fries or various kinds of meat, snacks and baking. I guess surely this information will help beginners to cook food in a proper way with right temperature. And when we go through this book, we get to know lots of points to remember while using this product. Now let's quickly go through this free recipe book. So this book has almost 25 recipes of snacks, appetizers, main dishes and desserts that can be cooked in this air fryer without oil. And you can see, along with the recipes, they also mentioned the time and temperature for each and every recipe they included. Oh wow, chicken tenders, I'm gonna try it for sure. And also all kinds of veg and non-veg food can be cooked in this perfectly. Not only snacks and main course, but yes, we can also bake cakes and delicious desserts in these air fryers within less time. So this is very brief about this recipe book. And coming to this product, it is 1700 watt air fryer, so it gets heat up much more quickly than oven. And coming to the manual settings, we have time and temperature settings. Maximum time it supports is 60 minutes, that is 1 hour, and maximum temperature it can support is 400 Fahrenheit. So to switch on this air fryer, there is no special power button, just plug in the cord and start the timer. And when we start adjusting the time, the air fryer will automatically on, and you can see the red light indicates the timer and the green light indicates the temperature. So depending upon the recipe, you can adjust the time, and maximum time is up to 60 minutes. After we set time, whenever the food will get cooked, we will get a bell notification like this to alert us that our food is ready. And when coming to the temperature, as I said, the maximum temperature is 400 Fahrenheit and the minimum is 180 Fahrenheit. As it is 1700 watt, the air fryer gets heat up much quickly within 5 minutes. So this is the basket where the food gets cooked, and it can accommodate up to 5.3 liters or 5.6 quarts of food. So for cleaning purpose, if we want to open this, just press the button so that it separates and we can clean easily. And this basket is dishwasher safe and non-stick and BPA free. It is completely safe to use, and when we are done, you can just insert it by clicking the button so that it fits. These are the manual details about air fryer. And coming to the features, with the help of rapid air circulation technology, it cooks food evenly when compared to oven. This air fryer also cooks food much more crispier and quicker. It also supports Indian cooking, like we can cook pakodas, naans, biryanis, tandooris and many more. It is also great for those who want to switch to healthier eating without giving up their favorites, as we are avoiding oil. Now let me show you few foods which I tried when I got this air fryer. Hi! Pizza! Yes, the first food which I'm going to try in this air fryer is pizza. I plugged in the cord and to preheat the air fryer, I set timer to 5 minutes at 360 Fahrenheit. So after 5 minutes, when the air fryer got preheated, just insert this pizza and set timer for 6 minutes at same temperature. After 6 minutes, we can see our pizza is ready. You can see this, the pizza is so perfect. Seriously, this is more than what I expected, as within very short span of time, it baked out perfectly and the crust is very crispy and I really loved this. And I also come to know that the output food from the air fryer has 80% less fat when compared with standard cooking process. And also the interesting part is, just by using a tablespoon of oil, we can make all kinds of foods like potato chips, french fries, fish, chicken, which comes crunchy outside and tender inside. This impressed me a lot. And my final take on this air fryer is, it's just awesome. And also, I strongly recommend this product for everyone and personally give 5-star rating to this air fryer, just because it is much more faster than my previous air fryer and for the quantity of food it accommodates and also for the crispiness of food. It's totally worth the money, and surely in my upcoming videos, I will post many recipes using this air fryer. So guys, if you do like this air fryer and wanna buy it, here is the surprise for you. As you saw this video in my channel, as a token of love, Magic Chef Air Fryer is giving you 20% off discount. So to buy this, all you have to do is just use coupon code AMMADU20 in the link given in the description box. Just grab this deal and also share this deal with your friends and family. Enjoy the food with Magic Chef Air Fryer as I do. So guys, hope this video is helpful for you, and thank you so much for watching, and subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Bye bye.